Hey guys, Dave Wirsch here. Don't forget to like and subscribe on the Dave Wirsch channel. And today we're going to watch people pull in their boats from the launch ramp. They've been out all day, Labor Day. And we're going to watch people, different techniques in taking their boats and putting them back on the trailer. So please subscribe on the Dave Wirsch channel. So stay tuned for some boat action. to grab your rope or anything? Good.
I'm good. Just gotta wait for her.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little tight.
Yeah, it is. Small ramp's always funny.
Almost there. Keep going. Need to tilt? All right. See, this is perfect boat etiquette. You come in, put your boat to the side, and then he's going to go walk and go get his trailer, and while the boat is out of the way, because otherwise you're going to be blocking the whole area. Here we got a guy pulling in. No TikTok. And also another important thing is if you got a outboard motor, to always lift the back of the motor up before you pull it out. If you leave the lower, if you leave your outboard down low, you take off, you're going to completely tear off this or bend the fin that's on the bottom of the outboard. So always remember to tilt your outboard. I don't know if he tilted his outboard, but hopefully he's good. Okay, he did tilt it. It's easier just to throw a rope and and just drag it right in.
That's what I do. I know what I can do and I know what I can do.
Yeah, exactly.
And I'd rather take a little bit more time to pull it on than to hit somebody.
Yeah, especially and then your engine keeps killing when you put in gear. That's not a good sign.
And the drift and
It's crazy. All right, guys, that's it. That's it for the Dave Wurst channel at the boat ramp here. And looks like everybody did what they're supposed to do. So we had no big problems. Nobody yelling, screaming, and fighting. And if you ever want to come out here to Pine Island or Pineland Marina, they got Tropic Star, and that boat will take you to Cabbage Key, and it'll take you out to another island. And hopefully you like and subscribe on this channel. The island is called Cayo Costa and Cabbage Key. That will take you out there by boat. We've done it before. It's pretty cool. So please subscribe to the Dave Wurst channel. Today is boat haul out the ramp.